Whoops. Hey, everybody, it's Andy, a.k.a. Max Ryder. We are back. Oh, my back is killing me. Speaking of backs, we're back with another Minecraft live stream. Ooh. Let me make sure that we've got some audio here going. Give me 1 second. I'll just keep talking. Yeah, it sounds okay. I got 2 streams running on the other computer. So we're back with Ghostbusters. Where we're going to be momentarily. I think everything is set up. Oh, I need a beer. It has been a rough week. It really has. What do we got here? Yes. Some of my Saranac Caramel Porter. It's quite delightful. Been drinking too much of the Caramel Porter. It's one of the more expensive beers. I could be drinking Miller Lite. These have been in the cooler, cooling off for some time now. That is the stuff. It's good. It's subtle. I'm pretty certain these are supposed to have some kind of sound behind them. All of them are. Because all of them do anymore. Terminal reality! Oh no, not the ghost trap! Okay, my week, if you don't keep up with my YouTube videos... Oh, here we go. Press enter. Is career... resume the career! Uh-oh. Okay. Hope it doesn't start us over in the library.
Clear signals on the PKE meter.
I forget how to... Oh, wow, that is bright.
I do like what they've done with the place here.
I don't remember how to set
but
up...
But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Whoa. Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
This is recap.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy.
We didn't even start this last time. So, Hope was sick earlier this week. I don't know what we're supposed to be shooting at. Defeat Azathar!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
Black slime! I got the cure for that. No, wrong button. This is the button I want. Oh god, he hit me right in the sweet spot. I'm trying to. I gotta get the controls down again. Whoa!
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower, kid.
I am. Where's his mask?
It's clear.
Pick his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Oh, he got me! We're playing this on casual mode, because I prefer a story.
Use
a bunch
the of capture game. Stream to rip off his mask!
Oh, the capture stream, that's a ship blaster. And he has blasted me again. Oh, that hurt. That stings.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way, concentrate up die if you can.
He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Really? Where's his eye? Oh! That's like a tornado of books! I don't think I've hit him once. How do I run? I jumped. Did you jump? Ah! Jeez! I'm bad
at this. He's on your left! He's out of control! Blast him in the eye!
Where's
his
eye?
I think it's working!
How do I run? That's how I run. Whee! Oh, Jesus! Wow, I'm glad I'm not playing this on the real mode. Run, little man! I need to get some distance. Jeez! Holy crap! I am not good at this game. Where is he now?
Collect some of this, jerk.
Ooh, I'm hitting him, I think. Oh yeah, I'm hitting him now. Oh yeah, collect this! Wee! Run away!
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Oh, okay. Let's go!
Guys! Where are you guys?
We did it! Achievement unlocked! Get her!
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing!
He's lost his portal and he's unfazed.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it. Next time, leave a note.
Uh-oh.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Oh.
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
Did you?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Ooh. Investigate the codex with Ray. All right, so we have a couple seconds to talk. Whoa, what is going on here? Who's this? Was this here before? Oh, we gotta go check the messages first.
You have 13 new messages.
13?
Well, you dodged a bullet this time. Not bad. Not good, either, mind you.
That's what's his name? That's Peck.
You have 12 new messages.
So Hope got sick, and so I had to take her.
Yeah, the lady down the hall is having trouble with some sort of poltergeist. It keeps taking pictures of her coming out of the shower and mailing them to me. This needs to stop. Seriously, by the end of the month, 3 months to a year at the absolute latest.
Whoops.
You have 11 new messages.
We're listening
messages.
To this, I think they're funny. That was what's-his-name.
Hello? I'm gonna need you to come and remove the ghost of my husband in about 20 minutes if he doesn't haul his lumpy keister off the couch. He'll be easy to recognize. It's the fat, lazy ghost that's not cutting the grass for the third weekend in a row. Shut up! Oh, and he's gonna have a table lamp sticking out of his head.
That would be, I forget her name. She plays Janine.
You have 10
Bill Murray.
New messages.
That was who the last one was.
This is Mr. Schlechter at the public library. Who do we contact to remove the black goo from all over our break room? Please get back to us soon. It seems to be talking to us, and we think it's stealing money from the vending machines. Also, Mr. Stan still has a number of books checked out that are overdue.
Oh.
The current fine is $417.42. Please, we just want them back.
This is a gold mine for Ghostbusters RPG.
You have 9 new
In my
messages.
Opinion, the black goo is a cool idea.
Hey, guys! I was there in front of the library when you went in. Did you see me? I was waving at you. Did you see me waving, bro? I was wearing a sweet blue sweater. Did you guys see a guy in a blue sweater waving? That was me waving. You guys are awesome, wicked awesome.
I don't remember a guy in
blue. See you again soon. We're an awesome team.
These are fun.
You have 8 new messages.
8.
So, I'm a little short on funds, but I definitely got ghosts. You got some kind of home kit or something I could buy? like some sort of sticky paper to lay down?
Home kit.
You
Man,
have
they get a lot
7
of business.
New messages.
Hey, this is Edwin Dumas. I'm the general manager over here at the Sultan Suites, right down the street from the Sedgwick Hotel. I just want to thank you gents for your work over there. You guys must have done a real number on them. Our business has quadrupled overnight. Listen, come on over sometime for dinner and drinks on the house. And go ahead and leave her backpacks of destruction at home, though, okay?
Aw. He'll be back when he's got ghosts.
You have 6 new messages.
Dr. Spangler, this is James from We Ship It. Listen, you gotta come down and pick up this package of Carpathian Dunbach mold we've been holding for you. It started to spread. It's taken over half the loading docks, and I think it's singing.
You have this makes me want 5 Ghostbusters new RPG. Messages.
I wonder if there's a Christmas game.
Ah, this is it again. I haven't heard back from you, so I thought I'd just check in. Hello? All right. Well, since I last called, I made my own proton pack out of some car batteries and wires. I didn't catch any ghosts with it, but I don't need to be worried about those pesky gophers in my garden anymore. I have pictures if you want me to send them. All right, get back to me.
I have pictures.
You have 4 new messages.
Yeah, Andy Dyson, I'm the super over at 1412 Lex. I got a toilet screaming in 9B, belching sofa in 9A, teddy bear with turrets in 11E, let me see. Chairs moving around in 12C. You got a bulk rate?
Bulk rate? I bet they do.
You have 3 new messages.
Go. Yeah, Dr. Vankman, about that sum you still owe.
Uh-oh.
It is sad when your pony doesn't run. Believe me, I know. Still, unlike the horse in question, you have such a wonderful pair of functioning legs. Walk, walk, walk. They're great. It ain't for anything sudden or blunt to happen to them. The clock is ticking, Dr. Vankman. And you ain't exactly incognito these days.
Strikes me as a bad idea to leave a recording of a threat.
You have 2 new messages.
Let's see why Vankman deals with this guy.
Hello. There's blood dripping from my fireplace since, I don't know, last Christmas. If you aren't available before the holidays, can you recommend a good chimney sweep?
You have 1
message.
New messages.
Made it.
Help! There's a man, he's gonna jump from the ledge. I called the fire department. You guys should really get here fast in case they don't make it in time.
I recognize his voice, too. I think that's it.
You have no new messages.
Alright. Before we jump into this scene, let's look around.
Dodge the bullet this time. Not bad. Not good, either, mind you.
Oh, that's a douche. That's... What the heck? Why is there glass sitting on the railing? This is not a very nice view. Let's see if anything's changed downstairs real quick. So, this week is a blur. I ended up taking Hope to the vet, and she's fine now. Thank you, Ghostbusters! From Mr. Sosa's second grade elementary, second grade class, New York mid elementary school. Aw, how sweet. I feel like there should be an office over here. But it looks like it's just, the back is just storage. I wish I could get back there. Oh, who's this? Is this Vankman? He's just sleeping on the couch. What the hell? They got a TV over here with some couches. Bunch of equipment. There's, Lewis's desk. Alright, we'll go check it out. So now, then this morning, Bella's acting like she's, like it's hard for her to walk, like it's painful. And that kind of stuff, so... This has happened before, but at the same time, like it. Alright, let's see what they're gonna... Yeah, there we go. Cutscene time!
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic.
Is there a donut?
There's a statue
there?
On loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Statue?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
Feeder system?
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ooh. Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation.
He's dead.
They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
I bet he was.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 18, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on 5th.
Right. And
where else?
The Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
All right, Ecto-1. Hey, let's go talk to Peter. Peter's not talking. Okay, we're kind of limited. Ooh, look at all these good. Look at that state-of-the-art computer. All right, so this is Run. X, I believe, is...
Egon, our new boss, called again.
Please don't call him that. Just Peck, that's bad enough.
Oh, he's dead.
Called again?
They're downstairs.
He's not happy. He says that if you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
Well, that's not good. Let's see if anything's changed. Somebody's doing laundry, it sounds like. Alright, there's probably nothing to see. Let's... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Woo! I want a house with those things.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yes. I don't think so. No, it didn't just stop working, and it doesn't just need toner. It literally exploded after it screamed obscenities at me.
The printer. Where's their Xerox copier?
No, I don't think the nature of our business has anything at all to do with whether or not you honor your product's warranty. Uh-huh. So what you're telling me is that none of your other copiers that you've sold throughout the entire world have screamed and exploded before breaking down? Uh-huh. Sir, I have to tell you, I find that very hard to believe. They are willing to believe you, but I wasn't born yesterday. No. Goodbye.
Janine. I love Janine. All right, let's see. What is, Just watch it. Let's move on with the game. Next cutscene.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick Peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's going to be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight.
Oh, no.
It's where I need to be, too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that Peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low.
Hell yeah.
Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan.
Boom.
It's just dull enough to work.
I love this plan, too.
I'm gonna bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay. I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
We are. Uh-oh. We're going in fully outfit. Whoa.
Something wanted out of this box.
Oh, it was in the box.
Can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway. Anything that wants to. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that deck.
Yep, that's what we got. What are these? I don't know what that was. Wait a minute, are those...
Find the power.
Is that tumbleweeds? Power. We need power. Uh-oh, wait a minute. So I can use my, I pushed interact.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trail packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, no. Mannequins. That can't be good. Black slime there? Uh-oh. What the heck?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Isn't this the fight class 2 and 3 every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
See her again sooner than you want her.
Okay, we cleaned up a lot of this black slime. That?
Hello?
Faint whispering arises from this ritual mass.
Out is who?
Where'd they go? Can't y'all wait for me?
Hey, cadet, get in here and clear this off, please.
Be ready for anything. Possessors are tricky and powerful.
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Yeah, well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
Or has he been suborned? Oh, whoop, cutscene. He's gonna look around first.
Whoa, there it is again! Don't let it get me!
What is
Don't
that?
You worry. She'll have to go through me first. No, it's gonna come a warp.
No, not through him. Into him. Hooray! Well, that's not good.
Hold him down, young man.
Gotcha. Don't cross the streams. Oh. Gotcha. Aw, damn it. Yes, we got her.
Really good.
Heck voila. Yeah.
That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray? Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast.
Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
I'm really enjoying the storyline, too. Hey, Brownie's here!
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
I bet. Pete's
well,
in
hello
his uniform.
There.
Dig it, Peter.
It's a
Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
Every day's the first day. Oh, there's Peck. He's flipping out. Oh.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, no. Peckerby. This is for Jock and Jock alone. We will wait for him to get redisposed.
Possessed.
Security! Remove these men. With excessive force.
Boys? Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
Yikes, what the hell are those things?
What in the hell is going on here?
That's
Brian
Doyle.
Yes. Got Peck.
I never got him.
More possessor ghosts. Kid, you know what to do.
Ray.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Ah. All right.
Doesn't look good.
They're attacking.
No.
Oh yeah. Nice. Possessor slime. Oh.
Stay on him.
Never saw one hit him.
Know who I am?
Yes, in we go. All right. Shoot, I got hit.
Oh.
controls get a little cranky when... There we go! Good night, ladies. No! In we go. Sweet. Oh my god, I need another iron Ghostbuster in real life. Where'd they go? Oh, it's hard to keep track of these people. What is that? Oh no! They got... Ah, shoot, wrong thing. Ah, that's gotta sting. There's so many of them.
Look out! Above you!
You gotta try everything once, but not this.
On the right!
I keep grabbing the deep.
How much slime you got?
Dang it, I keep pushing the wrong button.
Look out! Above you!
Yes! Get in there! Get in there!
One more in the box!
One more? Where'd she go? Come on, get in. Yeah, get in. Oh man, I have a terrible time controlling this thing. I'm trying to right click. Come on, face him down. Yes! Oh, she's been floating up there the whole time? What the hell is that?
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
Oh, no.
See you soon, Ray.
Will this
Let's
work?
Go, guys.
Will it? Will
See
it
you work? Soon. Guys, Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
I had a trap over there. I wanted to pick it up.
Planning to be nice to
him. What
it's
is that?
It's a mannequin ambush. Don't bother trying to capture. Blast them down to nothing.
Oops. Sorry. Proton packs are not meant for close quarters. I forgot about that thing.
That was nowhere near fatal.
I think I miss him. What is that? Oh!
Take it to the bridge!
Oh!
Did Winston just say, take it to the bridge? What are you guys doing down there?
Fewer funny jokes, more getting to the security cameras, please,
Peter!
Wait.
I hear him yelling.
Oh, you got
him! Ouch! What the? What are those things? Ah!
Get to the
turning, it's hard to change direction! Ah! Oh, that was a mistake. Why did I go first? That was effective. Ah.
Where they went?
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the Big Ten Four.
Okay, now what?
My civilization produced all inspiring temples. Pottery and various eating implements were devoted to the
nothing at all in this room? You could actually walk through here and learn a lot about Mayans. Oh. What is going on here? Uh-oh! Oh, stuff's falling off the walls! I'm sorry, Peter. You know, and I've likely missed stuff in some of the other rooms. Looking like Jerry Garcia! I haven't been equipping my PKE meter enough, I don't believe.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up. You know, around the office.
Well, there's a gate.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged.
Oh, no.
Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
A whole minute?
Attack. We'll get back to you.
Well, nice been possessed.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
Oh, he's possessed.
You're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
Oh, this is
I've got you on the
Civil
cameras.
War room.
You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Please do not touch the artifacts. Wow. This place is going to get wrecked.
You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
Oh, yeah. That doesn't seem good. Not getting anything on the PKE meter. Uh-oh. We're gonna check the rest of this room out before we, move on. I don't think there's anything in here, though. Yeah, let's run. Oh, wait a minute. Cursed artifact. Plaque-mounted Civil War rifle. Haha, I knew there was something. Let's hit the old tab button. Cursed musket of Colonel Starkey. Colonel? Corporal? 1868 Confederate artillery gunner Cecil Starkey deserted his post in the midst of a bloody battle that wiped out his platoon. The last surviving man in his platoon cursed Starkey with his dying breath. The cannon you desecrated will get ye yet, will yet find ye. Starkey was killed years later in a hunting accident, where witnesses claim he somehow fired a 12-pounder cannon shot from his rifle. The shot allegedly bounced from tree to tree until returned to its terrifying owner, Cecil Starkey. Ritual Mask of Bad Advice. Circa 1915, Leslie Campbell, niece of archaeologist Professor Gordon Campbell, received the Huxotli Ritual Mask of Bad Advice in a package from her uncle. It was the last anyone ever heard from him. In the package was a cryptic note, "Don't listen." But eventually, she did. Ooh. Featherwell Stalking Chair. I think we got this at the library. Circa 1976, Nate Featherwell, aspiring ventriloquist, had big dreams but not much talent. He spent his life savings on a charm from a voodoo priestess. When used correctly, the spell would bring wood to life. Nate hoped to use it to charm his dummy, Smuggy, but accidentally worked the spell on the chair he sat on instead. The chair, alive but ignored, grew jealous of the attention Featherwell lavished on the inanimate Smuggy and did away with them both in a rage-fueled wood-chipper accident. The chair slipped away unnoticed and remains at large to this day. Reluctant Reading Lamp. That's a public library. Circa 1959, celebrated novelist Arthur Houston conceived and conducted research for his new books at this library table, under this lamp, for over 30 years. Severe writer's block gripped him in his 60s and wouldn't let go. Houston's psychic frustration channeled to the lamp and resides there now, refusing to let anyone read under its light. Seat of Vapors Foul. Where was this? It's the library, too. Circa 1957, originally owned by self-proclaimed wizard and prankster Franklin Laffy Worst. Worst felt that the famous whoopee cushion gag, while amusing, needed an update. He supposedly summoned a sub-demon and bound it to this chair, then invited obnoxious dinner guests to have a seat. It's a tall chair. To their eventual horror and embarrassment, Worst was shot and killed by a particularly temperamental victim. Galeno's Enchanted Pail. Circa 1940, world-famous magician Angelo Galeno, had an older brother, Ronald, who was said to be an even more talented magician than Angelo. I think we've read this one. Ronald was good with audiences, though, so he took up construction work when he couldn't get regular stage work. Times Square. Asmodeus. Okay, we've gone all of these. Is this equipment? I have $30,000. I really need to upgrade. What's this? The recoil decrease. That could be nice. Slam dunk trapping we got that. Stasis stream heat reduction. You know what? I want the recoil decrease. Go ahead and buy that. Because I have a terrible time with the recoil. Bosun dart supercharge. Bosun damage immunity. Slime bore. Ooh. What's this? Slime tether duration boost. Let's grab that. And let's grab the... I like the slime. I have 15,000 left. There's a shock blast heat reduction. Stasis stream amplifier. Stasis stream heat reduction. Ooh, PKE meter. Scan improvement. Oh, I got that one. Let's go ahead and get the tether cost reduction. That leaves us $7,000. Are any of these? Ooh, we'll get the amplifier. I should be reading all these because they're funny, but let's X back out. All right, let's find the other guys.
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And
yeah, oh, no.
I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Oh, we didn't escape. Please do not touch the artifacts. Oh, this place is going to get wrecked. Are they fighting each other? They are. Where's Ray?
I'm getting heavy interference on the monitors. Are you guys in trouble?
To be this.
Oh, jeez, he came right at me. Ah, I'm getting hit. Come on, get down there. Damn it. Whoops, how did I switch to slime? There we go. Get in there, get in there. Oh, I was trying to run away.
Somebody get a trap down.
Ow! Got him! Slammed him in the trap. Heck yes. Ouch. Where? Okay, trap.
Look
trap.
Out above you!
Oh, this guy, I need to get a trap over there. I can't get by.
My right. Favorite part of this job. Behind you! Maybe they just dropped, but those barrels are marked as close.
The explosive gun cover will let the explode in unnecessary battle. Soldiers from both sides learned it.
Oh, jeez. I got hit by a...
Take that back to the grave.
There we go. Slammed him in.
It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snow globe.
Like a little Vicksburg snow globe. Okay, I guess we gotta get the Union guys, too. There's a trap. Dang it, I keep switching weapons to that one. Am I in the wrong weapon again?
Look out! Above you! Run!
Got him! Yes! Ouch!
Oh, man! Scan it. Find some cover.
Oh, the recoil's killing me.
You play hardball, Rook.
Heck yeah, get in the hole.
Let's see you guys fight it out inside that tiny little trap.
I'm gonna scan one of these guys. Damn it, they're so fast. Yes, there's another one down.
Have it.
You what? All right, class four full torso flow. Oh, you guys have been talking. I'm sorry. I've been stinky chair, says Brownie Muffin. Turbo Shit says, hello there. Yo, Turbo, says Brownie. Turbo Shit says, 07. Love that you immediately get an achievement after you get slammed into. It's probably the first time I got slimed. Okay, where's the... There can't be many more of them. My weapons keep switching on. Down he goes! Heck yeah. That's not one of my traps, is it?
Yeah. Please.
Wow. We destroyed this room. Yeah. Yeah, we did. Yeah. Oh, this must be the exploding stuff. I don't know if I can put it out. No, no. Alright, let's move on. Moving on. We're going to Egypt next? Alright, that's no good. What were we time-wise? 16.
Would you move, please?
Jeez. Oh, okay, cutscene.
We made it to the security office.
About time,
I can see
right?
You guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though.
Been there.
In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees.
Uh-oh.
Powerful guys. Tycoons. Captains of industry.
Yeah.
The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect.
Evo Shandor.
They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
Heck yeah. Stupid rich
people.
We've got to
find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are. The Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
He's got a doctorate? That's cool. I did not know that. Uh-oh. What is happening? What is happening? Black slime.
There was less black slime then.
That was kind of neat that happened while I was scanning, actually. I like that a lot. Alright.
Alright, down in front.
I hit interact, but... Uh-oh, game seems to be stuck. There we go! Was that her? Who's that?
Hey, folks. It's okay. Be calm.
We're just hanging out.
Under control.
It's the Ghostbusters. Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Uh-oh. They're in trouble over there. Ray, why don't you open that gate for us? Oh, my God. This is a fancy room. Whoa.
Watch it now.
Nice music. How epic.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then?
What are they doing? Okay, I better get to work.
Hey, more trouble!
Now what?
Oh,
hey, over here.
Come on.
Keep your head down.
Whoa! Knocked him in the hole. Ouch! Who's shooting me? Oh!
Oh, great! A whole mess of them! Watch it! Green chili cross!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ow! That was ow there!
Oh! You got a mean streak, Rook!
This guy's a jerk!
Hold him now!
Ow!
Come on down!
Blank!
There we go! So the inverted Y doesn't work for when you're wrangling ghosts. Where did this guy come from?
Take that back to the grave. Nobody messes with the kid.
Oh, that's
heck yeah!
I'm on your side.
Sorry.
Hey, Ray. How do we get out of the Egypt exhibit?
The main door is blocked up tight. The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
Something's happening over here.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. The door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. Ghosts remove the door from this plane of existence.
All I'm seeing in the pair of goggles is a kind of glowing purple aura.
Yeah.
No door.
Well, this is an educated guess, but since the ghosts are gone, their influence is fading. The anomaly should straighten itself out. A few hours, probably.
A few hours? But I gotta go.
Wish I could help you, see. But any analysis at this point is strictly theoretical.
Okay. But the biological situation I'm experiencing is not theoretical at all.
Oh, hello.
Good. Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, I can't believe that worked. Oh!
Where'd Peter go now?
The whispering noises in the background are creepy. I feel like we gotta get rid of this stuff. It's just gonna help us in the long run. More of it. Stuff is everywhere. Possessors. Oh, Jesus.
I think I just got a glimpse of the chairman, too. Watch out for him. He looks like a nasty one.
What the hell is that? Bagstone head? Is this stone head breathing? What did we get? Circa 1967 BC. Once part of a mammoth statue of the evil Egyptian god warrior Azathotep. This stone head has never been able to keep its mouth shut. Normally, it just breathes heavily and mumbles, but occasionally, it whispers a maddening, sanity-dissolving riddle that has sent more than one unlucky listener into the asylum. Nice. Oh!
Bateman! Help!
Where is she? Oh, these things again. Whoa, good lord! This is not good.
On the right!
Uh-oh, what is that?
Watch your aim!
Sorry.
Blasted! Sorry, behind!
Got it.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
Ooh, purchase upgrade. Let's see what else we can... What can we afford? We got $11,000. No. Oh, it's doing this thing again. Where it just keeps going to stream focusing. Okay. We got 11,000 bucks. I think all the PKE stuff is up. Stasis stream, I hardly ever use that thing. All right, we'll just grab this. Yes, confirm.
That's as far as I can go.
Wait a minute. Nothing. Oh, we got something. Faint scurrying sounds drift from this ancient red clay pot. What do we got? Circa 1700 BC, worshippers of Resheph surreptitiously placed these vessels among goods shipments to enemies. When activated, the vessel produces hordes of various plagues to overwhelm and terrorize enemies. The writing on this particular specimen translates as Sacred Rat Jar. Phoenician Plague... What did it say? Phoenician Plague Vase. That doesn't look familiar. I don't think it's this way, guys. Wait a minute. Interact.
The ancient Egyptians used a complex system of burial customs that were believed to be essential in guaranteeing a person's life after death. These included elaborate mummification procedures, special burial ceremonies, and the active remembrance of the dead.
Dun, dun.
There he is! Let's get him!
Where? Crap. Oh. Ah, get out! Ah! Ouch! Where'd he go? Oh! Unusually dynamic painting! Look that up later. Where did he go? Uh-oh, I got the wrong gun.
Ow! That was ow there.
Ugh. Heck yeah, let's get in this room. Oh no!
Behind
you! Come on! Can't hurt him until they activate. Got him!
Help!
Oops! Oh no! Where'd they go? Oh, there's more! Sorry.
Ow.
Oh no.
Hey guys, did you find Alyssa?
Where did that ghost go? You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue. Move it.
Hey, is that... That's right. Oh, we could be learning so much while we're in here. Just by pushing these little buttons. Oh, no. Oh, cutscene.
What a nightmare.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say,
the ghost go?
Your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Why don't you all go away?
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Oh, no. No, there he is! He needs to lose some weight. Oh, he's gonna go grab the girl again?
Hey,
jeez!
Now she calls my name.
Lock the exits!
Don't let it escape with her!
Hit him with slime!
Okay. He's faking.
Winston, get the lady out of here before he hits on her again.
Yes.
Into the big yellow eye.
Come on. I'm not playing at all. No. Every time I split her.
Who wouldn't like to have that superpower?
Gross.
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Where'd I go?
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
Got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Well, I got this. You can destroy this obelisk with your equipment. Oh. Alright. There we go. Ooh, maybe I should have looked for other stuff first. Oh, no. Maybe destroying the obelisk was not the best of ideas. Ooh, that's... steps leading down.
This way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
Look at the rookie's face. Where'd they go? Still getting off particles. Alright, I guess I better head down these stairs. Nice clockwork. Where are they? I hope they're not having a scene without me.
You left a trail. This way.
What is this?
It probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter.
No.
The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
Huh. Who's that?
This way, with me.
Do we want to go that way? Uh-oh.
So it's not steam, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail! The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
Wait, Ray. Inert ectoplasm. A lot of steam coming up here. Oh, what is this?
See what's here.
What the hell? I got blue. Why do I have blue? Toy car! Remote controlled Ecto 1 that twirls and twitches on its own. Those are all on the other side. I don't see any way to get to it. Oh, it's much brighter in here with this. Oh, this collapsed this way. I can't even see how far down it goes. Okay, let's check this out. Circa 1987. Greatest part is the merchandising flood that followed the Ghostbusters' initial success. This remote-controlled Ecto-1 was a favorite among the fans. Judging from its occasional twitching and wheel-spinning, this particular car seems to have had a run-in with a low-level possessing spirit who has somewhere else to be. These are fun. See how far I can run. Not far. Gotta catch your breath.
Question is,
what was the question?
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like familiar weird?
It's like the subway with the slime passage in it.
Well, we wish we could go for a while at least.
Oh, what is this?
There's another way around this. The trail leads to this sealed door, then stops. Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
There we go.
What'd you have against that wall?
I don't know. Oh, this is a dead end here, too.
That's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Hey, I'm trying. Trying my best.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS.
Oh, here we go.
The meson collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the meson collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
All right. So the left quick is a meson collider. How do I pick a target? Interesting. Look at this thing I'm holding. Alright, so we got this thing now. Ooh. It's down this way. Nothing's collapsed. It's been 100 years almost, so... Oh, there's a lot of water coming in here. Oh, there's this trail. The other side of that hole. It is pretty railroady. They're taking me right where they want me to go. Welcome time wise, 4:41. Yeesh. What are those things? Nothing. All right. This is crazy. It's so huge. Uh-oh.
Oh my. So much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
Going upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you? Kidnapping is a class 1 felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction.
Where'd he go? Where is he?
It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere!
Where did he go? Oh, he's bigger. Ouch! What the hell are those things?
Turn around! More than I expected! Don't stop!
Wait a minute. These are made of slime. Yeah, heck yeah. Where'd the guy go? I don't see him anywhere. There he is. Let's see if this thing helps. I don't think that's doing much. Oh, he's gone.
Aim for the big yellow eye!
Ah, crap. Oh, that was effective. Oops.
It's on your left. Uh-oh. Here they come.
Find some shelter, quick.
Ah. Where's the chairman? Whoa! Is that one of those things? There he is. Oh, hit! Ouch! I know he's behind me.
Hit the eye with everything you've got.
Where is he? There he is. Where did he go? Ah, crap. These things again.
Up there! Make a hole! More than I expected!
I'm on the wrong buttons here. Man, this stuff eats the black slime dudes pretty fast.
Fine. Oh, I should have zipped him.
Oh, jeez! God, the slime eats these dudes up. Now what? There he is! Uh-oh, this is bad. Dang it. What is happening? happening? Oh, God!
On your left!
Ooh.
Run!
Where are they? It's so dark, I can't see much. Blowing up stuff, that's for sure. Oh, wrong button.
Hold on!
Gotcha.
Rated. It's on your left!
Oh no, more of these things? Wrong button. Gotcha. Man, that guy's fast. Is he underneath us? Where is he?
You don't want to cross the screen, but you need to.
What is happening?
That's how it's done.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance.
Grips New York.
You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts.
He's
you
possessed.
Did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys.
He's being scammed.
I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city!
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
Yep.
You think?
He's
no,
part of it.
I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
I love Egon. Hey,
you're
we're back!
Heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired, heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
That's
real, right? It's the holidays.
Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others, save the city. We got a 4-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
Find Ray and Egon. Alright, let's go check messages first. We got time. Egon's right back. Egon and Ray are back there. But I like these messages, and I don't really want to get started on the next major thing tonight. Looks like there are messages.
You have 11 new
messages. Oh my god.
You
have so many messages. What is Janine even there for?
Your performance is so barely adequate. Are you sure you don't want to hold on to your amateur status because you can?
Who was that? Was that Peck?
You have 10 new messages.
Ghostbusters! Ghostbusters! Woo! You cats rock, man! Number one fan right here, effing certified! Rock on, Busters! Somebody owes me $9,000 to replace the awning that a bunch of ghost crap ripped off the building. Call me back. Seriously.
You have 9.
I used to have
messages.
An answering machine kind of like this. Two tapes.
Hi, my nephew says it's, culturally insensitive to try to banish the spirits of Native Americans during Thanksgiving. Is it okay if I ask them not to sit in my stuffing?
You have 8 new messages.
Oh my god, there's so many messages.
Who busts the Ghostbusters?
That's clever. Who watches the Watchmen? Who busts the Ghostbusters?
You have 7 new messages.
Hey!
Hello, Slate Wenzel. I was at the museum opening last night and seemed to have been possessed by a ghost from hell. Do you think you can put me in touch with her again, please? Oh, thank you very much.
By a ghost from hell. Could you put me in touch with her?
You have new messages.
Hello, Dr. Spengler. This is Gilgamer Electronic Supply. We have all the parts you requested, but a representative from the mayor's office, a Mr. Peck, has recently informed us that all invoices from you must be approved through his office first. We called him about your order, and he just laughed, then hung up. For all we know, he's still laughing.
God, what a dick. Peck's got something to do with this.
You have
so angry.
New messages.
Such an angry man.
I was just calling because I was really confused about something. Me and my buddies have been going fly fishing for years, and we never once had any trouble crossing the streams.
We know if the general public
you
would know that.
You have 4 new messages.
Hi, this is Speedy Delivery Pizza. We deliver anywhere, anytime. We don't have any drivers willing to deliver to you, so you gotta come pick up your own. I got 2 extra large sausage and shrooms and a mega veg waiting. Have a speedy delivery day.
There's some of the stuff I've collected. I bet it's scattered all over the place.
New messages.
The lunchbox and the...
Hi, I hope I have the right number. I'm trying to find Ray's occult bookstore. The number there is out of service. Volpurgus Noct is coming up, and I had some party favors on order. If you know anything about it, please let me know. We have an important guest coming up from the deep south, and nobody wants to disappoint him. Reach me at Westchester Coven number.
Jeez. Witches are contacting the ghost.
You have 2
oh, there's the face.
New messages.
Professor Jones, trying to find out information on the whereabouts of the Vigo painting. Do you have any idea what's happened to it? It's a priceless historical treasure. It belongs in a museum.
We have top men working on that. Top.
You have 1 new messages.
Hey, Winston, it's your Uncle Raymond. I'm coming to town and I want to see you. Break out the food, turn on the TV... I'll call you later.
Nice. Alright, there's the toy I found. This is the vase, the plague vase. I guess everything that I've picked up is somewhere in here, which is kind of cool. What's going on here? Where am I going? No, I don't want to answer the phone. I don't want the phone.
You have no
new messages. Yeah, everything I've picked up is probably tucked... I'm gonna look around real quick.
Sure?
Actually, we'll probably end here. We're gonna look around the place. I don't remember everything that I found yet. Or that I found. Ooh! Boxing glove. There's the phone I found! Satan's phone or whatever. So, all this esoteric. These evil art. Somebody's doing laundry. Wait, it's a vending? Is that kind of coin-operated? Oh, here's our bathroom. This is not very private, which I don't care for. Oh, there's the mask! Wait a minute, what room is this? Oh, same room. Okay. So all the stuff that I've been picking up has been just kind of... been dumped around in here somewhere. No, I don't want to interact with that. Let's see what's downstairs. Before. As soon as we walk over there by Ray and Egon, is probably where we're going to end. Whoa, what happened here? Oh, that's the chair! There's the chair. Look how high this is. Why would anyone want to sit in that? Shop vac. Janine. Uh-oh. This is not good. Slimer got out again.
I see the evil of the times to come. Mm-hmm. The glove won't fit.
The glove won't fit. So we don't have Slimer. Once we walk back there, we're gonna... There's the giant head in a bag. Did anything get put downstairs? Oh, a bunch of traps. Doesn't look like they stored anything down here. Oh, wait a minute. Working on proton packs. Alright, so I guess what we can do is we can get the introduction for next time. Do the cutscenes, and then we'll quit in just a couple minutes, and that'll be... You know what? No, let's just start fresh. Next time, we'll start up with whatever next assignment we've got. In the meantime... Oh, I can't access the thing to see what other stuff I found. So I guess... this is probably as good a time as any to quit. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. I hit escape when I got here. I thought you had to hit tab. Gustav self-serving tray. Oh, this thing is jacked up. There we go. There it's working now. Toaster of sights unseen. All right, that's upstairs on the three-toed Jenkins Midnight Goose. It's like a bottle. Asmodeus' hotline we found. The enchanted pail. The seat. I didn't see the reading lamp. Featherwell's... I didn't see this chair either. Bad advice... The musket I didn't see. Saw the head, the plague vase, painting of the trustees, remote control ecto wand. There's the painting of the trustees. All right, so we got that. What is that noise? Oh, it's me turning. Is this a chair? I bet that's the chair. What are we missing? The self-service tray I haven't seen. Three-toed Jenkins Midnight Goose. And the reading lamp. And the gun. So the rifle. The... a bottle. And the tray. With food. That's cool that they add these things. Let's quick look. Oh, shoot. We're almost out of time. Let's run up the stairs. Run up the stairs, boy! Run! So there should be a bottle around here somewhere. A tray full of food. And there's the tray. We found it. And what else? And... so the bot... we're looking for the bottle. And the reading lamp. The desk... like a desk lamp. The bottle might be over here. In the kitchen. No, I don't want to interact with it. There's the bottle. So all that's missing is the reading lamp. That might be back in the office, actually. Let's check. Ah! They might have put it on Lewis's desk. No, his desk is way too full. Reading lamp's not back there. See a lamp over here. Helmets. This place is kind of a mess. It looks like... you know, if I was part of the Ghostbusters, it would probably look like this, too. Although that big bag... these bags of trash, I don't know about. I'm gonna find this desk, this reading lamp now. It's a dumb little obsession, but... desks or anything around. It's not over here. That's not it. It's the wrong kind of lamp. They seem to be pretty scattered. Oh, I'm leaning. I don't think it would be in the bathroom. Huh. I don't see it anywhere. I wonder if I missed some. Which find? Oh, there's the rifle! I missed the rifle. I forgot about the rifle. Just got tucked away. So the only thing that I don't know where it is a reading lamp. It's kind of green, one of those banker's lamps. I always liked those, I always wanted one of those, actually. Love that music. Janine doesn't have it, does she? No. Huh. Well, I don't see it anywhere. There's plenty of shelves over here, but... Alright. I think we're gonna end here, everybody. And then that hopefully will start us back up here next time. Quit to the main menu. Turn to the main menu. That's okay. We might have to... I don't think anything happened in here, really. Except they were talking. So, there's Ghostbusters, everybody. We will continue this next week. Everybody who came, thank you so much for coming by. I really do appreciate it. This is a lot of fun. I enjoy this game. I've always wanted to be a Ghostbuster. I saw that movie when I was pretty young, and I was just wowed by it. And now, I'd like to do this. It makes me want to play some Ghostbusters tabletop RPG. Okay, we're going to have to exit the game before I can actually even turn off the stream. Enter. So. There we go. Let's quick check and see if anybody I know is playing. Wow, Elder Scrolls. So the Wily One plays a lot of Project Zomboid, and I've been really enjoying watching him play that, because he tries a lot of new stuff. So I think we will pop over to him. He's only got 11 people watching right now. Let's click on him. He's playing Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim, so if you enjoy that, stick around. And we're going to raid him. Again, thanks for coming, everybody. Really appreciate it. This is a lot of fun. I really, really, really enjoyed this game. Way too much, I think. But, yeah, so I will see you next Saturday, hopefully. Well, I'll talk to you next Saturday. Here we go.